first. What I do is I'll make a piece, you know, a foot longer on each side just for the face of the chimney. Then I'll come into it on the sides of the chimney with the roll. Front piece first, sides, and then the top. You can piece